plus sine square theta equal to 1, right? This is the first identity property in trigonometry. So cos square theta, this plus sine square theta, we can write as minus I square sine square theta. Since I square value is how much? Minus 1. So it becomes plus sine square theta. Now clearly this is in the form of a square minus b square. We can write it as a plus b cos theta plus I sine theta into cos theta minus I sine theta equal to 1. Right? So cos theta plus I sine theta equal to, can write 1 by cos theta minus I sine theta. Right? Cos theta plus I sine theta, what is the notation? Sis theta equal to 1 by, and this one we can write cos of minus theta. In trigonometry, we know that cos of minus theta is plus cos theta, sin of minus theta is minus sin theta. So we can write plus I sin of minus theta. Since cos of minus theta is cos theta, sin of minus theta is minus sin theta. One way. Now clearly this is in the form of cos theta model plus I sin theta model. So we can write sis of minus theta. That is, sis theta equal to 1 by sis of minus theta.